One for Jimi Hendrix, who of course should be mentioned tonight, because we wouldn't all be here if you weren't Flat Man, let's face it. We'll be right back.